St. Joe Live Movie Reviews.
The Power Rangers are back and in theaters this weekend.
You all right?
Ay, ay, ay.
All right, my bad. That's on me right there.
Andrew, you should never judge a book by its cover, and you should probably never judge a movie by its trailer. Now, Lionsgate released this trailer a while back, and it looked dark and dreary and wasn't keeping in the tone of the whole cheesiness of the Power Rangers phenomenon of the 90s. But you know what? The film itself is, lack of a better term, good. It's a simple origin story, but it paces along fine. There's some very interesting visual effects. The characters are stereotypical, but they're strong, and it carries it through all the way to the end, where you kind of feel enraged and engulfed into this whole cheesy phenomenon. I'm surprised how much I liked it.
Yeah, cheesy fun is the best way to describe this. That this is a movie that imagines that the local teens, that their favorite place to hang out in Angel Grove is the local gold mine, which is weird. But also, there's a bit of self-seriousness to this, but for the most part, this is having just a lot of fun with the product placement, and they even throw the theme song in there at one point. So it does a really good job of leaning into the cheesiness of this whole series.
I think that was the point I was absolutely sold, is when they threw in the score of the original series right at the precise moment. I thought this film really understood where it was coming from. So I'm totally surprised. This is probably one of the better surprises I've seen this year. For me, 3.5 out of 5 Joes.
I'm also going to give this 3.5 out of 5 Joes. That if you enjoyed the original Power Rangers series and the cheesiness and hokiness of this, that you'll like this. And I think that you'll appreciate the time that you spend with these characters.
Good. Not great, but good.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. To read my review, check out St. Joe Live and Friday's edition of the St. Joseph News Press, or go online to stjoelive.com.
Catch me on Tuesdays at the Friends Front Row Film Series at the East Hills Library Theater. We're doing Alfred Hitchcock Film Festival all through April, Tuesday, 6:30. It's free. Come out and join us.
Excellent. And join us next week as we review The Ghost in the Shell. Until then, I'm Andrew Gogg.
I'm Bob Schultz.
We'll see you later.
See you.